Justin Bieber is back yet again, this time featured on DJ Snake's Let Me Love You. Today's episode of Clevver Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. Keep up with the freshest pop culture news with T-Mobile. Although we thought this might be a Jelena reunion, that unfortunately is not the case, although the song is a banger. Earlier this summer, Justin lent a verse to a remix of Drake's popular hit One Dance, and only 2 weeks ago, he was featured on Major Lazer's hit Cold Water. But now it has come to our attention that Justin is featured on yet another jam. The song is titled Let Me Love You and is featured on DJ Snake's debut album Encore. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah. Although it has the same catchy name as the popular Ariana Grande track, and the two were also rumored to secretly be hooking up, these songs are completely different. It's actually a lot more similar to One Dance in comparison to the beat and structure of the song. Justin sings to his love interest in the song, begging her to not give up on their love, saying he won't give up, singing Let Me Love You. Although it's a little sad, the beat still makes for a song that will be appropriate for the dance floor. And I know your biggest question, though, is what about Selena Gomez? If you remember, Selena took to Snapchat a while back before the song came out, and people were speculating that the split-second clip was in fact the same song as Justin's collab with the DJ, only it had seemed that she had recorded her own version. As the song plays over the vid, Selena sheepishly smiles and giggles to the camera, insinuating that she's up to something sneaky, and something is definitely fishy here because it is the same song, so maybe Justin recorded the track back when they were still together and that is how she had access to the song? I don't know. A fan planted the theory and the whole world then started to think that this was a collab between Jelena, and we all started to freak out, but now that the song has arrived, we know for sure that that is not the case. But hey, we can still dream that one day it might happen. Anyways, back to the song without Selena. Do you love it or do you love it? Sound off in the comment section below, subscribe to our channel, and then you can click right here to get all the details on Justin choosing Team Kim Ye and the whole Kim exposed Taylor feud. I'm Ryland Adams, thanks for stopping by. Happy Friday. But wait, click over to the left to get the details on all this Fifth Harmony drama, or click over to the right to get Ariana dropping unreleased songs. And you guys, another big thanks to T-Mobile with double the LTE coverage. Now you can stay in the know in more places.